It is recording. Okay.
So that was the first thing. Few more seconds to rest, and then we're going to start with the jumping jacks. This will be 30 seconds. So jumping jacks in 3, 2, 1, and go. Halfway there. Almost done, guys. And go out. Good job, guys. Okay, next one's gonna be the frog jumps. She's gonna do the up and then down, up. So rest for 4 seconds, so we'll do that. Clear. Ready? 3, 2, 1, and frog jumps. Halfway there, guys.
We used to be giants. When did we stop? Just say the word and I'll be yours. You know I never forgot.
And relax. And next, you're going to do the squats. You'll have the plank. Okay, squat in 2, 1, go. Try to keep as controlled as possible. And net as low as you can. Halfway there. And relax. Okay. Last thing we're gonna do is a plank. All right, ready? We'll do the plank in 3, 2, 1, plank. Hold it for as long as you can. If you have to go down, then you start back up again, that's fine. We're halfway there, super close to being done. Almost there, 5 more seconds. And relax. Good job, guys. Okay, that's the first set. Okay, guys, we're gonna rest for a little bit, so grab some water if you need. We'll get started with our second round in a little bit. Okay. So, get ready. So, again, 30 seconds jumping of switching feet, and then we're gonna go with the jumping jacks, same thing. So this is gonna be the second circuit, the second round. Start in 3, 2, 1. Right foot first, jumping. And switch. Everything I pray to, that I won't break your heart. I'll be there when you get lonely, lonely. And lost. Good job, guys. And your love is all you owe me. And I won't break your heart. Okay. Get ready. We'll do the next exercise. This is going to be the jumping jacks. We'll start in 3, 2, 1, and go. Next to you, and we got places we both gotta be. But there ain't nothing I would rather do have all my plans for you. And you say that you're not worth
almost there, guys. 5 more seconds. And relax. Good job, guys. Next week, we'll be back up.
Tough. The plank is hard. Yeah, the plank is hard. The jump squats. Yeah, those ones are hard.
You're right. Well, okay. We're ready to do this third. So the first is going to be the jumping on one foot. And we'll start in 3, 2, 1, and right foot, jumping on one foot.
Stay
over there. And relax. Good job, guys. I saw you did the whole thing. Very well done. Okay. Next, we have the planks. Okay. Squats in three, two, one, and squats. Halfway there. Pace yourself here. You don't have to go too fast. Three, two, one, and rest. Good job, guys. And we're quick. And then we're done with this round. Okay, we're going to do the planks now. We go in 3, 2, 1, and plank. Halfway there, guys. One, and rest. Good job, guys. This is tough. The last round. Got the water, please. This is your last round.
It's way tougher than the other circuit. Is that a good thing, Son, or a bad thing? It's a good thing? Okay, good. It's good to challenge yourself every now and then. And if you can't, you know, do it all the way through, then that's not a big deal. You can always modify it a little bit. Okay, we got ready to do the last one. So, you're jumping on one foot, two sides. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and right foot. Go. Up from there, push, left side. And last. Good job, guys. Next is going to be jumping jacks. Okay, we're going with the jumping jacks. 3, 2, 1, and go. Happy there. And relax. Good job, guys. Okay, we're gonna go with our frog jumps. Frog jumps in 3, 2, 1, and go. Remember, guys, if you do a second, take a deep breath. We're gathering some pretty quickly while we're doing this one. Almost done, down halfway there. Yeah, babe,
And relax. Good job, guys. That's the hard one's done. Now we just got the squats in the plank. Okay. We'll do the squats. And three. Three, two, one, go. Squat. And relax. Good job, guys. Okay, last one's plank, and then we have stretches, and we're done. What we need to do, and then we're going to stretch. I'm going to start on the floor. Wait a few more seconds to get started. See if that's not the power now. Okay. So, reach up, grab your toes. Try to bend your knees. When you do this, reach as far as you can forward. We're for a few more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and back. Okay. Next, you can do the butterfly. Then the butterfly position. And go like this. Try to push, make your knees touch the floor. Push them towards the floor. Try to sit up as straight as you can. Drop your wings as you want. But I still want that. You're satisfied. For a few more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. Okay, next is going to be. Left leg out, right leg over, and twist. Okay, or a table, anything you need.
See you guys next week. If you guys haven't, if you guys have started school, I hope it's going well. If you haven't, I hope it was a smooth school year. And I will see you guys later. Bye, everyone.
Bye.